Red gun blue. I don't know, Zach, again. Dubai raid. I also don't like cultivation. It is in this deck because of having a wonky curve with multiple Behold the Unspeakables. Reality chip is very scary here. Thanks, buddy Lee. This is black, unfortunately. Not great. Island bash with everything would still not be bad. All right, island bash with everything in a little bit. By island, I mean second blue source. Don't love that. Some of each influential. I think it's too late. Yeah. Do I have any good attacks? I don't think so. They have like good blocks for these. If I attack with these, Biseju eats thing. They probably chump this and take two. I don't think that's good overall. Yes, Leviathan. Oh no. So they have their whole deck and every spell they've ever cast? Yeah, it really does just auto-resolve sagas all the time, even if they're Behold. Yes, Parks, if I play it in my, if I draw an instant, yes. I chump here. I'm definitely not getting to Behold. What am I drawing to? Blade? Blade on Gravelighter can potentially win this race. Shigeki's something. Mostly Blade. I think this matters. I think this doesn't matter. Alright, I'll just block here. Oh, this gives trample? Right, forgot that gives trample. But they didn't use it. So nothing I can do about the hold. They didn't forget. They looked at it and chose not to. So lethal exploit lets me hit in the air. I think that's good enough. All right. Top, top. Is hit in the air the best thing to do here? Reach. Oh, the attack record has reach, right. But I can play Prowler on Gravelighter. You can also do this. Let's do this. It gives lifelink and death touch, not tramp. My beholder. Oh, it has tramp. Yes, that would have been better. Strange. All right, so I'm going to play the land so that I can get to zero for the other behold. It's an interesting theory. So I'm not exploiting to kill the bearer because I want exploit to kill the tech wrecker when they buy it back. Like, they're going to attack with Disruptor, which I can't block. Then they're going to tech wrecker in. Then I'm going to exploit and kill the tech wrecker. That's annoying. Decoy has reach, but yeah, it's not going to matter. Return to action's a fun one here. I'm just going to deck myself. There's Shigeki if I'm trying to deck myself. So am I supposed to get the Prowler in the graveyard and then Shigeki it back? Yeah. Question is whether I'm supposed to return to action the vision. Coercion to draw two? No. Right, because you're worried they're just going to Sky Turtle. I think I'm not supposed to play lands. Yeah. Forcing them to summon with the turtle does break their loop. We could jump with the 3-1 only if they're attacking on the ground. Are they gonna lose? I think they might have just killed themselves. I guess they can still bounce. So they have two blockers for flyers. They can bounce one thing. So if I menace here, they have to block it. Is it game? They can still bounce the Sky Turtle. So they can bounce. They have the decoy gives 2 mana. They're holding season that can get turtle. I think I just go Death Touch Menace here. This is 2. 3, 4, 5. It costs 2, 3 to get back and 2 to bounce. Kill the 3-2 is probably a thing that's happening, yes, but I want to wait until they do this. Shouldn't have played the land. I was going to have to discard or cast an instep. I guess I should have realized that I was going to cast Lethal Exploit. I was thinking that I was going to wait, but I couldn't actually do that. Wow. I haven't read his article. I'm surprised he mentioned that. I didn't know it was in any way significant to him. Oh, and they can bounce the Gravelighter and kill me! Oh, so close. It was a cool game. I definitely didn't do exactly the right thing last turn, but it was really hard to figure out what I was supposed to do. Yeah, it's definitely possible that I was supposed to lifelink a creature last turn. Gives me another blocker. Oh, the blockers are, yeah, less relevant if they're trampling, but that costs a lot of mana.